The mantis shrimp is one of the most interesting, vibrant, and beautiful creatures in the ocean. These crustaceans are small and reside in Indian and Pacific waters. It has a number of unique features, including its large claws, and can cause injury to humans. Mantis shrimps have been on the planet for about 500 million years. They use their claws to club their prey like a bullet or spike them with their sharp claws. This species is very important for maintaining the ecosystem around coral reefs. The predatory mantis shrimp is an aggressive animal, highlighted by its nickname as the thumb splitter. These animals are about 450 species around the world. A lot of them have a range of colors, from brown to green and red. The most famous species of mantis shrimp is the peacock mantis shrimp, and it can have striking tones of bright blue and yellow. The mantis shrimp's carapace covers just the back of the head and a token few segments in the thorax. On average, you'll see them about 10 centimeters in length, but some have been recorded to be as large as 46 centimeters. Let's jump into the 10 incredible facts about the mantis that will blow your mind. Number 1. Mantis shrimp can be divided into two categories, spearers and smashers. Spearers use their claws as spears to attack, while smashers smash prey with powerful hammer-like clubs. Spears have spikes on the end of them, which are used to stab prey. Smashers have club-like appendages that are used to smash their prey. Number 2. A smasher mantis shrimp can punch outwards with the same velocity as a gunshot from a .22 caliber rifle. Mantis shrimps have front appendages called dactyl clubs that they use to punch prey. Mantis shrimps have a punch that is 2.5 times their own weight, meaning they can break through the tough outer layers of crab and clam shells. Number 3. Mantis shrimp are known for their extremely quick punches, which can generate a superheated bubble. This small flash of light and heat might also break down cells found in water because of its high temperatures. When the bubbles collapse, they cause a shockwave that kills prey instantly. Number 4. They can punch through aquarium glass, which could lead to major damage inside the tank. They are prized animals, but require reinforced tanks. When they try to escape from their aquarium, they will often behave aggressively in order to break free. Number 5. Mantis shrimps can see at least 10 times better than humans can with 20/20 vision, and they can also see in total darkness because of their ability to detect polarized light, which is why they are often found living at depths of up to 350 meters below water level. Number 6. Mantis shrimps have one of the most complex eyes in nature. They have 16 color receptors, 12 light sensors, and 4 times as many rod cells for seeing in low light levels as any other creature. Number 7. Mantis shrimps have a brain that is more complex than any other animal on Earth. It has more neurons than any animal on Earth, and each one of those neurons can connect to 10,000 others. This means that the mantis shrimp has a connection strength of up to 1 billion connections. Number 8. The mantis shrimp has a complex system of 12 different photoreceptor cells that can detect polarization light, which is why they are able to see colors where humans cannot see colors such as ultraviolet and infrared light. Number 9. They have an incredible degree of physical strength that is unmatched by any other animal on Earth. Number 10. The mantis shrimp has a unique way of catching prey. It can jump out of the water super fast to catch its prey. Mantis shrimp are the fastest animal on Earth. They can reach speeds of up to 50 miles per hour in just 1/1000th of a second. Mantis shrimps are hard to find in their natural environment, but can be found all over the world, living in solitude and burrowing in the ground. Coral reefs are their home, and they are usually active during the day or night. Depending on the species, these creatures are carnivores, and the type of food they eat is determined by the species of mantis shrimp. They usually eat fish, crabs, clams, and snails. Sometimes they can have larger prey by means of their considerable power. That concludes our video for today. If you found this video helpful or informative, please give a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for future videos.